everything.
Emancipation in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We praise you, Lord. We pray that even though we are in this mortal flesh, you've given us power. We have power in our words. We have power in the name of Jesus. We have power in the authority that you have given us. And in Jesus' name, we come against all darkness. We come against the plans of the enemy. We come against demonic spirits. We come in the name of Jesus and say that we have the victory. We claim it, we believe it, we stand on it. That the victory is already won. We stand on it and demonic powers are being cast down. We stand on it and every demon that's been placed on assignment, his assignment is foiled. It's foiled in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God. We thank you for the 911 call. We thank you that we got a God who is a present help in a time of trouble. And the Lord is our light and our salvation. Whom shall we fear? The Lord is the strength of our life. And whom shall we be afraid? When the wicked end of our enemies and our foes came against us, they struggled and failed. Still have Somebody's ready to be put out of your home, but the 911 call is saying that they got a backup, and if they do put you out, they got something better. God got something better for you. You ready to step in a new day, a new miracle, a new blessing, a new beginning. We thank you for that 911, Lord, and healing and miracles and signs and wonders on our lives right now. We gotta close right now, but I want you to get in there right now and declare it's yours. Take it like you got it. Take it like you got it. Don't let the devil tell you that it ain't so. It's already done. Don't let the devil tell you that God didn't hear your prayer because it's already done. Don't let the devil tell you that you ain't victorious because it's already done. And I want everybody with the shofar blowing to come up and begin to shout for the victory. Shout because the mighty spirits are brought down. Shout because we got supernatural protection. There's a wind that's blowing in this house, said the Lord, and the wind is taking you higher than whatever the enemy has tried to put you in captivity with. The wind is taking you higher, said the Lord. Come up hither, said the Spirit of God, and know that I am God. Know that I have a word for you, said the Spirit of God. Know that I am the author and the finisher of your faith. And as you go higher, you shall be in a place of soaring. Well, the enemy has tried to get you to walk as a mere human, but you are not just a mere human because I placed my spirit upon you. So I blew in you a new breath. I blew in you a new authority. I blow, oh my God, from the foundation of the world, my spirit in the earth. So receive it. I say, walk in victory. I say, walk in the authority of my word. Walk in the authority of my victory. Walk in the authority of my blood. Spirit of the Lord. Go back to your seats, praising God. Don't quit praising, I'll keep on praising. Go back to your seats, praising God. Go back to your seats, thanking Him.